Hi, my name is Mandeep. We'll use elimination process to find answer in this question. So if you compare the first words, it says a phenomena, which. If you look at the part before underlined portion, it says a mere 24 products accounted for half the increase in spending on prescription drugs. Now, this is a phenomena which cannot refer to drugs. So eliminate D and E. Also, this is the pattern in GMAT. When you have a noun versus which, like here, a phenomena is a noun, and in D and E we have which after the comma. In GMAT, we always prefer noun over which. Okay. Otherwise, also which cannot refer to prescription drugs. So eliminate D and E. Now, if you look at A, B, and C. It says not just, but. Now there's an inclusive pair. It is not just X, but also Y. Not just must be followed by but also. Word after not just must be parallel with word after but also. Here not just is there, but we don't have but also. Pair is not complete. Also, here X is because of and Y is by the fact. Again, they are not parallel. Eliminate A. In B, not just but also, pair is complete, by the fact. So they are parallel as well. Keep option B. It says not just, and it says but because of doctors having also. The pair is not complete, but and also must be together. So eliminate C. Hence, B is the correct answer. Thank you.